I'm an artist. I'm originally from Scotland, but I work in Australia. And for many years now, I have been developing drawing courses and modeling courses to help plastic surgeons, not to determine what is beautiful and what is not beautiful, but to determine different qualities, observational skills, perceptual skills that will hopefully provide better outcomes for the patient. I've attended several meetings of plastic surgeons. This one is different because it's so large, and of course it's split up into two categories, one being this of emphasis on plastic surgery and reconstructive surgery, and the other side, which is on the cosmetology. This is an experience that I haven't really had before, but it's a huge conference with fascinating speakers, and I've had the chance to listen to a few and value the fact that there is simultaneous translation, which will add greatly to a visitor coming to a conference like this.